Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Pastor Rufus Akapkambenga Jumkobochang, the Senior Pastor, Jehovah Sharp Sharp Ministries International, and I'm broadcasting live from Tongkorong Palace. And today we have a prayer request here from Mr. Tobias Mbomaka. Say, Pastor, thank you for your ministry. It has been a blessing to me. You're welcome. Pastor, please pray for me. Each time I have an argument with my wife, I end up beating her. I beat my wife almost every day. Pray for me that this demon should leave me. It is not what I want to do. I know it's a work of the devil. Mr. Tobias, I agree with you. This is obviously the work of the devil. The only challenge here is that you are the devil in this situation. Yes, you are the devil in this situation. You don't need prayer. You need to be beaten. Yes, you need to be beaten by at least 5 to 10 men. 5 to 10 men needs to lay hands on you. The Bible says that the same measure you should give, it shall be measured back unto you. You cannot just beat your wife for years and then you just want me to pray for you. And what about the pain you have inflicted on her? No, sir. You need to be beaten. You need hands to be laid on you. So I will send men. I'm sending men to you right away. Between 5 to 10 men will visit you anytime from now. They will bring you words by which you'll be saved. By the time they lay hands on you, they will beat that demon out of you. You don't need prayer. Yes, you don't need prayer. You need to be beaten. Thank you very much. God bless you.